years, England was ruled by a wise and good king, and the people flourished and were very happy. But by and by, the good king became ill.